Everything pertaining to life has been hidden in Jesus Christ. The mysteries of the knowledge of God, the wisdom of God, the love of God, the hope, everything that God has to give to people is contained in Jesus Christ. The moment you receive the seed of Christ through power in your heart, in your being, the moment that the kingdom of God is revealed unto you, when the eyes are opened, when Christ begins to reign in you and your eyes are opened to this new dimension of living in the kingdom of heaven, you begin to realize that all things that you need, love, hope, power, life, life eternal, everything, are contained in the Christ. You and I are being made complete through our unity, our union with Jesus Christ. A lot of people are seeking for meaning, for purpose, for love, for hope. They are looking everywhere. If you are still seeking, then you haven't found. All you need to know is that the seed of Jesus Christ in you contains everything that you are looking for. The moment you receive him in you, the moment you surrender your life to him and he begins to reign in you, everything you need is in there already. He is the true wealth. If you have nothing in this world, but if you have Jesus Christ living in you, you have everything. If you have everything in this world, but you don't have Jesus Christ, you have nothing. Christ is so complete, the fullness of God in Christ and Christ in you is so complete that you cannot add anything to him. You cannot add to him and nobody can take away from him. So the moment you receive him, you have reached the fullness of what is for you in this world. It doesn't mean you know it. It doesn't mean you have revelation, but you have the seed of the fullness of God living in you. And if you think about it, can you really add anything to God? Do you really have the power to take anything away from God? He is the wealth. He is the precious pearl. And once you have that, once you find that, nothing in this world will actually add to him. You will be enjoying things in this life, but you cannot add to him, because he is the fullness of God dwelling in you. And if you believe in him, then just life overflows out of your heart, out of your belly, out of your spirit. Life and life eternal just overflows out of you. Jesus Christ is the beginning of life. He is the end of life. He is the meaning. He is the purpose. Everything in between. And he is the very eternal life itself.